Well, I'm more than others, possibly. I mean, I can't speak for other cast members or people in general, but number one, I actually was born and grew up, well, I was born in Southern California, but I grew up in Dana Point, and I grew up in Orange County. We didn't call it the OC. That was a Josh Schwartz situation. But it was just a blast to be part of something. You know, I came from doing a lot of genre things, like whether it was Star Trek or if it was Lady Heather, the dominatrix, or Nandy, the horror with the heart of gold, you know. But to play something that ultimately developed into a dramedy, and every day I got to go to work, and they started writing for the character, and that's the beauty about television, is we shoot for 10 months, and it's my job to show up and say the dialogue the way it's been written, and then maybe add a little bit something else to it so that the writers are inspired to write for me, the actor, and thus I keep my job. So you have to, the advice I give to young actors is don't miss the opportunity to take risks every day that you go to work, especially if you're on a television show. These writers have to be inspired to write possibly one season to 10 seasons. Unfortunately, I think the OC could have gone and would have liked to have it gone longer than 4 seasons. That and Lady Heather are my favorite roles, just and for totally, completely different reasons. But the OC was kind of my daughter was 3 at the time. She's now 18. Oh, and by the way, she refused to ever watch it. She watched Gossip Girl and Vampire Diaries and Pretty Little Things, and she only started watching the OC just now, and she loves it. And I said, well, why didn't you watch it before? She said, because I didn't want to watch my mom making out with teenagers. And I said, I was only 32, and, you know, they were 25 or 27, and it's acting. But she's, it was such good writing, and it was so original. And when the show finished, I realized people kept asking me if it was really like the OC or Orange County. And I said, you know what's interesting is I realized for every script that I read, I could come up with a story that was just the same, if not worse. Or I had a friend who actually got drunk, fell off a cliff, and died. And that happened to Johnny. Or, you know, friends that had died in car accidents, like Marissa. So it was really a bizarre experience for me. But I miss it. I really do miss it. And you know, there's been all these reunions and television shows happening, and people talk about it. It would be a blast. I don't know if it could ever happen, but, you know. But yes, it did define quite a few kids' high school lives, those 4 years. I was a freshman when it started, and I'm a senior, or college.
Do you think it could come back,
though? Absolutely. I don't see why not, but you know, I can think of a few people that might not want to do it, but I wouldn't name names.